帰宅部。
Okay, field exercises day 2. 7 a.m. What's up, Go Drive? How you doing? Or sniper rifle. Oh, they came. Nice. After we capture those three against the wall. How you doing, Bless? The raid boss? Nice. Jehu, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good, man. How about yourself? I finished Tales of Eternia on PSP. Nice. Tales of Eternia is a really good one. I actually enjoyed that one. Aw, too bad we can't take Tito with us. Semi required. Okay. The students at this issue. Okay, so we gotta go there. The airport. And the city hall. Got it. Let me give you the mushrooms or truffles. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to her. My brother loves this game series. I think it took him around 7 months to play all the Trails games in the hardest difficulty. I might start playing soon too. Dang, that's crazy. That's actually impressive. 7 months? But yeah, dude, you should start. Definitely worth it if you love RPGs or JRPGs. Are they on sale right now again? Oh, that was quick. I remember they were on sale for the winter sale, but on sale again. I gotta check how much is 4 on sale by any chance? Or is it like just normal price? I remember last time it wasn't on sale. Or was it on sale? I can't remember. I don't remember. It's on sale? Okay. Like how much is it right now on Steam? Interesting. Wait, really? CS4 is 30% off? Ooh, I need to buy that then. If it's 30% off, ooh, $20? I gotta buy that. That's a steal right there. They do, Bless. I'm playing. This is on Steam. So many places to go. Where are you guys? there they are. Oh wow. Oh yeah. How you doing, Kit Crow? Doing good, doing good. Just continuing, playing some more trails. I don't get Pokemon until tomorrow, so... like, I ordered it, but it's not coming in until tomorrow. Bracer Guild? Yeah, let's go to the Bracer Guild. Maybe Fee and Sara. Oh, Tovo's on the screen. Oh, Teo. My brother was lucky to get the crossbow art gear from the Geofront page before they were. Personally, for me, I enjoyed the crossbow arc. Crossbow arc was always my favorite. And then playing, this game, Cold Steel 3, we go back to crossbow, and that was really fun. So, like, yeah, I would have to say crossbow is definitely my favorite for sure. Next time you see Valerie, show her your battle notes. Okay. Can I see Valerie now or no? Can I do it via Arcus? I don't have. No, I can't do it.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, dude, training has been. I like his catch, dude. Alright, and then I think we saw a side quest. It's called Emblem. It gives you HP, EP, and CP 3% or 4% max. Oh wow, that's really good actually. Alright, I gotta look for Valerie after. Where can I find her again? She's in the. Oh yeah, that's right. I think I know where she is. How you doing, Joe? Claire's here. Oh, okay. She was beautiful, bold, and lived on the edge, always smoking cigarettes whenever she went. What I remember most vividly is the incident department store. Wait. Is she talking about who I think she's talking about? Talking about who I think she's talking about. Anyway, let's keep going here. We're at the school, so might as well do this side quest. That's horrible. Hmm. Oof. They're dead. Oh god, Rin's gonna kill them. Whoa. Does this matter? Does my choice matter here? They got balls. I would assume dodgeball is stringing them along is probably the best course of action. Yeah, I think one is probably the best course of action. Whoa, pulling out a gun. Disarm him, right? did they? Oh, I was gonna say, how did they change so quickly? Wow. And means coming in. Oh, Arutino. He's gonna cut the car in half. Oh, I thought he was gonna cut the car in half. How you doing, Ren? Oh. Daddy wouldn't abandon me. Oh shit, the princess. Dude, I think she looks so much cuter with this hairstyle. I really like it. Oh, now they put the guards in. So we are done in this district, I believe, yeah.
Hold on, sir. Here, Arvin. だな。
Oh wow. They're afraid of the cryptics, okay. Is that him? That's him. Speaking of Valerie. We need to see her soon. So next, let's go here. Go back to it. That's the race course in there. Oh, the race is watching the. These two are just watching. There's still more people here. Maybe go underground. Okay. Six agents, wow. And the bracers caught five. I don't think I'm supposed to go down here, but what was the point of that exclamation, the red exclamation mark then? Am I missing something here? I think I am supposed to go underground, huh? Oh well, let's go to the airport real quick. We'll come back to that. Focusing on the other tasks for now, got it. Ponto Main Street, okay. Vancouver Street. Okay, before we go, let me go over here real quick. Oh, wrong one. Oh. Oh! Gwen!
Mina!
Ooh, omae-san wa.
Did he get fat? it seems like he got bigger and taller for some reason.
Yeah, michigaeta zo. Mou 1 nen han buri ni naru no ka.
Wait, is this the first time we get to hear his voice too?
Ma, sanzan zashi nado de kao wa mite itan ja ga. Eraku takumashiku natta touu ka. Kuria Arisa ga ukareru no mo.
Oji-sama.
その通り。鬼娘に追い落とされたラインフォルトの前会長というわけじゃ。ま、お前さんたちにとってはシュミットの腐れ縁といった方がしっくりくるかの。おお、しかし新7組じゃったか。2年前の七組に負けず劣らず、可愛い子ちゃんばっかりじゃの。
Perfect little man。
ピンク髪の子はナイスバデージャーし、金髪の子はお人形さんみたいじゃし。
セクハラ、このジジセクハラしてるわ。
ミント髪の子はまた小悪魔チックでいいの。
おじ。いさま。
Oh, he wouldn't ask. Oh, the courageous. My goodness, this seems so much bigger in this game than the previous one. Oh, that Oliver? Or Cedric? Oh, it is Oliver.
Ciao, 新七組の諸君。
先日ぶりか。これも女神の導きだろ。
So now we can head to the street here. Oh, are they spies? He's the spy. What? Oh, George.
Yeah. Imaiku.
Whoa. What are you doing, George? Oh!
そっちも仕事中みたいだね。 何か困ってたみたいだけど、 大丈夫?
I'm so glad we get to see a lot of Jose in this game. Vanitas 5977 sends you the fog. I'm glad her thing is her business is going well. I hope we get to see the brothers. Again. Oh, okay. The Herschel General Store. What? To go to the embassy, maybe? Yeah, looks like it. Oh, I was expecting someone different. Oh, that's you, all right. That's definitely you. It's probably your daughter's drawing. So let's go to the station now. It's been a while. Honestly, I was not expecting to see this villa again after the last game. Oh yeah, this is where we fought her. I forgot about that. I literally forgot I had a record on me. Elliot. Oh, he's performing over there. Oh, Gaius is there too. If you ever get to, you should read the Black Record Fasting and read it. Got it. I'll definitely read on my own time. Okay, now that we're done here, we can go back to, I guess, here. So let's go. Oh. Dang, they got 15.